Rusty, thanks for gifting us up to Trey. And Matt, thank you for the 43. Thank you, guys. Y'all are great.
Can you parry his last? I don't know.
Probably some stuff. I can parry his meteors. So fucked. Chain of horse shit. Later, Spectre, man. Thanks for hanging out.
Boo-doo-doo, motherfucker.
Still a long way to go to it's God of War's levels of awful. I mean, it's literally one ability, though. I don't find the check on any other ability too hard. Whereas God of War is like everything fucking is rough as shit. He does that like double sword swing one, and I dodge right into his chest. And I like throw perfume on it. I'm not paying attention. And we throw perfume on it. It makes me feel like I'm like caressing his chest.
Please no. Please don't do it.
Another. One on one. Dodge. Fix. your thing. Run. Dodge. Get hit by one even though there's nothing I can do about it. I might do the stompy thing, or the sucky thing. Nope. Dodge. R1, like the speed jumps again. R1 again. Got slightly punished. Dodge. Swirl. Swirl. That's probably it. He's gonna wait, but fuck it. Same one, twirl. Maybe another one. Dodged early. Second here. All right. Straight to business, apparently. Does he shoot a line and then an AoE? I guess so. Okay, so we gotta dodge back, or like diagonal back, or back to the side. How long have I been on this boss? All day, basically. About like 6 hours. 6.5 hours. That combo's really, I'm not good at that combo. I don't understand how to dodge the second. I think what it is I need to dodge right on his first swing, and I'm just so used to dodging left, that's going to be a bad habit to break. I don't even know if that'll do it, though. Like, the second one always clips me. Always. And if not, it's because the first one hit me and we can iframe again and I get the second. Like, you can never get both of the first ones. To start that.
Doesn't matter.
Try dodging his attacks. Unfortunately, I have. It seems to not be the solution. My forearms are in shambles right now. I'm digging so hard into the chair. We like in Radahn. I like most of the fight. There's a couple of abilities that are a little Sasuke, but most of the fight's pretty cool. Yeah, for sure. Like that, shit like that. That's one of them. That's stupid. Literally just gonna hit like dodge perfectly. Like, yeah, apparently I can't talk and play anymore, so I have to shut my mouth. It's gonna punish. Cool. Let's see what's going on in there. Consume two heals, that's enough. When I die here in front of these insects, I will die in front of these insects. I honestly don't know what else to do there. Like, we tried a lot of different things. As whoever's been watching for a while knows. It's just dodge and pray. Dodge and pray, my friends. Just move that dish out from in front of me. There we go. What time is it? Bro, it's already 12:35. We actually may not even kill us today. It's getting late, man. To have done that.
Okay.
against the wall here.
Tier 1 subs.
Thank you, Chenkov. Give me a second. AIDS. Check out, dude. Thanks for gifting 5 subs. Subs suck. I mean, you know, they're good, but Twitch nerfed the fuck out of them. To be fair, it probably took them years to realize how much money they were losing on it. That to bolster. Poisoned him with that last hit, now it's a reset. It probably takes more to poison him now, so it's kind of shitty. Oh, there goes my shield. man. I was too desperate to go in heal, so I started back dodging, and that was like the easy combo. But I was already committed. I was like, oh no, I'm low health. I better start running away. What's up with you? The back dodging's working pretty well. So I don't fuck it up. It's been okay. Decision. Not greedy decision that time. What's that combo? I honestly don't recognize it. That was like completely desynced from that. Watch the others lose? Good. Death to Canada. Canadian team. Input reading, bitch. That was not the one. I was in healing animation. Am I able to see how many people in chat are not subbed right now? I don't think so. I don't know if that option exists. Maybe it's like an add-on.
Gifted 5 tier 1 subs.
Thank you. I don't know this combo, man. I usually just spin build it. It was a good attempt, but first, thank you very much, man, for gifting 5 subs. Chenkov, thank you for gifting another sub as well. Plebs type 1. What's up, Kentucky? How did he start that combo? He made like a this thing and it was glowing. And it was glowing, right? And then he charges in. And then he ends it with like a big sky attack.